Here we are reopening a pipe with a robotic cutter. The large tree root you can see has grown under the wall on top of the pipe and crushed it below the lounge room floor. So instead of an expensive excavation inside the property, we've managed to completely reopen the pipe with our robotic cutter by grinding away at the crushed section. And then we've installed a sectional patch repair and then a junction liner to fix this problem without excavating inside.
So the junction, this pipe, like the sewer line and stormwater line, were completely crushed by a massive tree stump here. The roots had completely flattened and crushed the pipe. We've robot cut and hydro excavated out the tree root. Now we've basically got no pipe, a junction, and a huge void. We're going to rebuild this using our pipe relining system, where we will completely rebuild it into a brand new junction without having to excavate their concrete floor in the middle of their lounge room. So we've stuck a bridging piece in, joined it up, and we've cut a slot in it, and now we're going to reline through that. Now we're going to reline up and through the junction, and then we'll robotically cut out this section after we've put a straight patch through this section here to bridge the gap. And then we'll put a junction patch in here over that way, and then we'll put another patch from up that branch line down and meet it back into the junction patch. Okay, so first patch is in. We've got a pull rope in. We've done the first patch up and around the bend. Just got to sand off the excess resin there, and we've robot cut out that section, and now we're going to put in another patch upstream and then a junction patch. Okay, so junction patch and final job done. There's the excavation. Coming through the new junction that we've rebuilt. Pipe's a little bit oval still, but a lot better than what we had before. Okay, so inspecting from excavation upstream for final job. That's where the junction patch starts. Around the bend, finish a patch which we were just going to give a quick sand, and that will be done.
If you like this video, give it a big thumbs up and subscribe to our channel. Don't forget to click the notifications bell to get notified when we post new videos.